Have you seen them, CBL?
What is up, guys? Cable here, bringing you a guide to find all of the spaceship parts in GTA 5 Remastered Edition on the PlayStation 4, which will complete one of Franklin's Strangers and Freaks missions, while also unlocking the From Beyond the Stars trophy / achievement. Now, to start this task, you must have first completed the Fame or Shame mission in the main arc of the game, which then makes Omega available to meet in Sandy Shores. He'll be marked by a question mark. He tasks you with finding 50 glowing spaceship parts around the map. So without further ado, here they are.
Man, you done lost your motherfucking mind.
And now, I've got to find the pieces.
Man, bullshit.
Look. See this? If you see some, let me know.
Yeah, okay, I will, man.
Look the fuck out!
You got the extra money, please.
Yes, I'd like to make
a
reservation.
Skinny Eddie got shot.
That sure was my.
Lo siento. Come on, move.
Thank you.
That hurt.
That's it, guys. You've done it. All 50 parts. All that's left is to head back, go and see Omega, and pick up your reward and unlock that achievement or trophy on whatever platform you're on. Remember, if you liked the video, please feel like leaving a like or a comment. Maybe even subscribe for more content in the future. Thanks for watching, and see you soon. Bye-bye.
The final piece! I knew you would make it!